prize of the first annual Paint Big Rapids Pink Stiletto Champion, Jake, number 14. Jake won a $100 cash prize presented by Steve Miller from Edward Jones. Jake, is there anything you'd like to say about the race?
All I know is I'm going to practice harder. I'm going to be back bigger, faster, stronger next year.